Welcome back to my playthrough of Dishonored 2. This is the fourth episode recorded a week before it comes out. Normally I prefer to start in game, but starting in game is right in the middle of the mission, so we can't really do that. Anyway, back in the shithole that is Addermire Institute. Much better loading times. I guess because it's a smaller place. Whereas Kananga, Katanaka, is much bigger. Right, so I'm thinking. Why is someone running? Read that for the 18th time. I'm thinking, knock the woman out, carry her over there, dump her body in there, and we'll definitely be fine. Because that door's meant to be locked, so there's no way a character is going to walk into there. And at the start of last episode, I think I started to talk about why I've got such good quality capture. And then I think I left it because... shit. That was one detection. Can't do that. But yes, anyway, I think I left it as... I have good capture because I'm an idiot. I didn't explain anything. I have good capture because I'm an idiot. A privileged idiot. And I have money that I don't know how else to spend. So you think, oh, I want to start YouTube. But you don't want to put out crap. I mean, it probably is still crap. But you want to do as best as you can right from the start. And the best I can do is to buy an Elgato HD60 device, which is what I have done, and record in 1080p. Whereas most YouTubers would start out at like 480p or something.
Vasco's notes.
Wait for her to go through, open the door, knock her out, bring her back over here, close the door. Then we need to find out when that guy goes past. We can see him in this window. Oh my jeebuses. I mean, I've been detected, so I'm gonna start it again.
Right here.
Thought you
Let's
saw someone,
check the place
eh?
Just in case.
Ah! And he's the only guard in here, is he? Yes. I could blink. That's a good idea. Really should have thought of these ideas earlier. Anyway, yeah. So, I have money to live on. Enough money to live on. But then I also have a job. Well, it's not really a job. Get paid for doing fun stuff. And I don't have anything to do with the money. so you buy things that aren't essential. Like signed pictures of Patrick Stewart. Alright, let's try this all again. What's this? The 700th time I've typed in, not typed, well, dialed in the code for the save. Close, go back over here, open the door, close the door, get out with Blink, it's already out. Keyhole peek. Except there's no button. If you keyhole peek at a glass door, presumably they can see you through it. Here she comes. There she goes. I'm surprised she doesn't hear the door open, actually.
Locking.
Link. Close. Drop miles away from any glass. This guy. He's right there. Strange. It doesn't appear up as a red dot in the middle of the whatever it's called. So I guess you can't target people through glass. Even though you probably can still hit them. Right, then he comes this way. And he stares at the boat. Yes. Right, quick save. But it's not a quick save, it's a normal save. So that hopefully, well, yeah, hopefully I don't fuck up again. On the off chance, I don't know why he can do this more stealthily. Why does he have to stand up? That is so disgusting.
I hope this works.
I know nobody else is around, but I just feel like I have to sneak. I wonder where those red things are. They probably knock people out.
Something's missing.
Ah, there we go. I feel like a jump scare's about to happen. Just the sounds. Why did I pick that up? Who knows? Gonna hide under the desk. I just got a feeling she's gonna appear. Could have sworn I saw some movement. Maybe I'm just going crazy. These are all jump scare sounds.
For her sake, I hope this works.
Get under the desk. Okay, she is 5 miles away. Okay, that's good. Yeah, you could definitely probably shoot that and blow up in someone's face.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes!
Huh?
That's what I said as well, mate. She's just in recuperation. Well, that's okay because I think I can go a different way around. What an absolute waste of time.
No.
Back in this lovely room. Hush. These things are just so disgusting. They're so massive as well. I mean, there are things as disgusting as that in real life, but they're tiny. Don't sense me. I think we're going to want to use a sleep dart. That is sleep, yeah. I don't think it is. There we go, that's sleep. And I'm going to assign dark vision. Oh, and ball dark vision.
Take my time.
You're disgusting and insane. Disgustingly insane. Come on, you mad bitch. Give us a smile.
Smell old. Younger flesh tastes better.
Old? Actually, Corvo is probably pretty sinewy. Not wetting myself. Just crouching. Oh, come on, hurry up, love. Get this over with.
I might break your back and keep you alive for a while.
Oh yeah? I might break your back. But I won't. I'm gonna cure you.
I've faced plenty of soldiers. At least they don't shit themselves.
I don't shit myself and I fall asleep, you bin. Is that asleep? No. I was about to jump down. Christ alive.
Addermire's only so big, I'll catch you.
Addermire's only so big, I'll catch you because I'm just staying in one room, waiting for you to come find me. Kind of stupid. But I'm glad it's not like Outlast, where fucking, whatever his name is chasing you for like 10 hours. Might shoot her again. Come on. Get stunned, bitch. Oh my Jesus!
Oh yes, that's the spirit.
Cock. You have met your demise. I haven't. I've met a fucking crazy, crazy woman.
For her sake, I hope this works.
Let's try that again, shall we? I'm surprised they don't check out a moving lift either.
That's what I wanted.
Close that. Right. I reckon it's probably going to be easiest. Drop down and knock her out. But there's a high chance if I'm gonna fuck that up. However, I'm gonna you bastards. I'm gonna save just now. So that if I do fuck up, you won't know. She seems to hug this wall. So if I jump up here, and as she comes around, drop, tap RB. Oh my god. Ugh.
No, 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 not back to sleep. I won't get it back.
I'm not hanging around. Shit.
Doctor.
Yes. I'm sorry.
Beast within.
Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No, someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry, I'm going to take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
How's she gonna escape? Oh, she's gonna escape because I'm gonna shut down the watchtower. Oh, maybe I can just open these. Well, that's nice. I just looked. I'm a monitor.
Once the
watchtower
is down, Megan can pick me up.
Yeah, she can. And turned out Cortana had started. You what?
It's a lock.
Right. I'll leave that. Right. So what's this? Like the fourth time I've tried? No, I think it's only the third. Wait, no, it is the fourth. Fourth time I'm trying this.
Tower is down. Megan can pick me up.
Yes, she can, Bukovo. We've already established that. One die, dude. Right, blink. I think what made the guy notice me. What's the falling sound? Righty toity. Fifth time round.
Once that watchtower is down, Megan can pick me up.
There we go. Stealth. Take that guy out. Blink. Blink down to there. That guy collapses. This guy does not turn around. Knock him out. Like a good boy. Go to sleep. Teleport over here. Take the whale oil out. Megan comes along. Because she reckons, now that the watchtower's out, even though we've still got guards around, and it's still mildly daylight, nobody's going to see her. Now this guy is still awake. Drop down behind him. Take him out. And there we go. This is a much shorter episode. Whereas the last one was like almost an hour. Just over 50 minutes. 52?
You're finished.
I am finished. You're very capable, despite having
still
only
on your
three
feet,
limbs
old man?
And one eye.
You did good. But let's not push our luck by waiting around.
I don't need luck.
Can
I've
we
said
leave
that before.
This place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
You've only just arrived.
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
I'm grateful. Well,
what happened?
She's the one who's helping me.
Hypatia
sorry
was the crown killer.
That's impossible.
Oh look!
Tricked her into injecting
that was watchtower just on.
Flawed version of her serum. It changed her. But there was an antidote, so she'll live. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
And Sokolov?
I don't think she does remember.
She moved to the house of a man named Kieran Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. Supposedly brilliant.
Well, Sokolov's
another
a grand
genius,
inventor.
Just what we needed.
Corvo, you're not meant to have opinions. Oh yes, did it again. No kills. No stealth, no detections. Ah, brilliant. I'm just so brilliant. Even though it took me, in total, an hour and a half to do this one mission. Oh, I did actually get one painting, oh yeah. No blueprints. 1 hour, 6 runes. The counter serum. Yeah. It's always more fun to do it a special way. Because if not, that I could have finished that. If I just killed her straight away, I could have finished that mission in like, I don't know, half an hour, 25 minutes. If I knew what I was doing, well, probably quicker than 25 minutes if I knew what I was doing. Very easily speedrunnable.
I need Anton Sokolov, but he's missing.
got what, an ugly mug?
Held by another inventor named Kieran Jindosh.
That guy looks much
younger. Wants whatever secrets Sokolov holds in his head. Jindosh is the mad inventor who armed Karnaka with clockwork killing machines. The city where where I won the Duke's tournament when I was still a boy. They say the clockwork soldiers are the equal of Karnaka's best fighters now. I'm going to put that to the test. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Yes. Always good to prevent more bloodshed. I like these cutscenes. So we're back on the dreadful whale, aren't we?
Watch the faces of those who bow the most deeply, or some. You might want to talk.
How can you watch the faces of the bowing the most deeply?
She's taken one of the rooms, just for a while, I think.
Oh, she came with us.
Needed to be away from Addermire.
That's the. I want to know where she is. She in here? Nope, this is Mara. Over there.
The dreams were. Oh, you're here.
Hello. I saved you.
What can you remember?
After you tried to eat me.
I need to find Anton Sokolov. He might be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kieran Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov.
Man or whatever they are.
We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened.
What happened?
Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a
while.
That
probably means she killed him.
Some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me. That I owe you for helping me at Addermire. Thank you.
Chibon!
Counter Serum. Chatted with Dr. Hypatia. God, if you'd been rushing through that, and you, just... You've just been skipping through that and you didn't even bother to pick her up, talk to her after you knocked her out. I have never seen an audiograph playing music. That is awesome. Incredibly awesome. So, what are normally audiographs? It's just people talking. I mean, maybe. Sorry. Anyway. Yeah. Oh, God. Ramped on a bit.
My dreams are still filled with visions. Some of
visions.
Which I'd sooner forget.
Like murdering.
But Megan must be up on deck.
Yes, she must. Let's go up on deck and then finish. For the day. Well, probably not finish for the day. I might record a second one in the afternoon. Oh, it's afternoon. In the evening. That. Another look at Kananga. I suppose we saw a whale last time. Where the hell was that? Look at those roller coasters. Anyway, wonder if we ever go up there. Pretty big place. Anyway. See you in the next one. Adios.